I'm so pale.
Your Honor.
Today's snow is crippling much of the Washington lowlands. 1 of 3 inches of snow fell in Seattle and other areas.
Well, Christine, they are. The whole neighborhood knows the boy. They say he's friends with their children, goes to school with them, and was in the backyard of this house playing with a scooter and a bicycle when that pole came crashing down, crashing on him in front of horrified witnesses.
88 degrees. We go down to 76 for Friday. Come on, you remember that TV show? I love the 70s.
Notamos que las condiciones están fluctuando entre los 80 hasta los 90 grados. Parece que tenemos un problema, me imagino, con las luces, pero no se preocupen. Seguimos con el tiempo. Las temperaturas para hoy van a ser aproximadamente de 100.
Sheila, are you watching another stock in NVIDIA?
The chip maker is surging in the pre-market thanks to a very busy forecast industry. With a big
new graphics chips. Also some good signs.
Наши кого-то тянет к большим водным артериям, а кто-то довольствует.
Well, I woke up to go give me a cold pop, and then I thought somebody was barbecuing. I said, "Oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire!" Then I ran out. I didn't grab no shoes or nothing, Jesus. I ran for my life. And then the smoke got me. I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Elaine Campbell, who became a symbol for organ donation, is celebrating her 21st birthday in hospital.
Now, these storms will lift off the north and east as we move into tomorrow afternoon. So, while the day could start cloudy and a little showery, we actually should see plenty of sunshine as we move into the afternoon. And that's going to allow. Oh, son of a bitch. Why is this happening?
I guess the game just ended. It ended in a tie. This is what my producer is telling me right now. Whoop, there you go. There's the score. 89. Went down to the wire, 21 seconds left, ended in a tie.
Michael, some of these businesses here along Ocean Boulevard, which you can see behind me, tell me they are some of the hardest hit spots.
I'm the n
Hey, a little Rick Astley.
Cameras are always watching today.
Why did I do that? Why did I do that with the camera? Why did I do that?
Okay, you know a cheer?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Spirit in my britches.
Okay, let's do it. One, two, one, two, three.
I got a spirit in my britches, just a bit. Yeehaw! I got a spirit in my britches, just a bit. Really, really, if I got a spirit in my britches, just a bit. Yeehaw!
I was wondering what was in your britches. All this time, it was spirit. Okay, that's what I'll tell my wife next time when she complains. All right, thank you. After the Mexican.
Ray from the Bobby Bowen Show trying to beat the world record for fist pumping.
Oh.
This isn't their live streaming.
Oh.
You don't know me?
Okay. Yeah, we didn't need to see that. Thanks, Ray.
And this is why meteorologists don't wear green.
It's why we're not allowed.
It's the one color that we can't wear. Oh, there we go. See?
Do it
now,
again.
If I were to walk
Do
in behind you, what would happen?
No, you gotta walk in front.
Is it front?
A little two-step?
No, it doesn't work.
It doesn't work. I have to put on.
That is exactly the same color. That's,
that's
crazy.
Now we're just two-stepping.
Go like this.
Pretty weird. Well, I am in southeastern Michigan.
Πού είναι να βρεθεί.